Well, Chris here, and I was just playing around with some CFLs and electricity, and I noticed something kind of neat. So I've just got a couple of Philips Genie 11 watt linear CFLs. Let's plug it in, get it right. I'm going to take it out. I can get it to flush a couple of times afterwards by tapping it and shaking it. And I have two of these, both of them do it. They're both 11 watts. This one doesn't seem to want to do it. Only this one. Oh, still, that's pretty unusual. So just thought I'd make a quick video about it. So cheers, Chris.